Not like the brazen giant of Greek fame with conquering limbs astride from land to land. There at those sea-washed sunset gates stands a mighty woman with a torch whose flame is imprisoned lightning. And her name, Liberty, Mother of Exiles. O America, cries she with silent lips, give me the ghost of the people who you destroyed and whose nation you stole, that I might learn their ancient wisdom and be shown a pathway to solace. Give me the spirits of those who across dark seas you shipped here in shackles, that the bondage of history might be destroyed and they reunited with their forefathers. Give me land free of tenure, free of enclosure, land undefiled by cupidity's clasping claws, nor fire-scorched by your endless wars, a place where place has not been usurped. Give me a simple home which is not a rich man's castle, which is not a defense against life, but a confirmation of life itself.